So we've talked about 10 out of 10 weeks. So now let's just take that a little step further, okay? Rather than just a 10 out of 10 week for you in general, how many sales do you want to make in order to have a 10 out of 10 week? So just think about that. How many sales do you want to have to make this a 10 out of 10 week, or to make this a 10 out of 10 out of 10 month? A week is an easier thing to concentrate on, but just consider that and put that at the top of your diary or whatever it is you use to manage your day, so you're looking at it every day, and so it encourages you to move towards that particular goal.